pool because it makes a big splash.
There you go, Riley. That was a good one. Girls, come on, it's time to eat. We're gonna eat dinner and have a family meeting.
Grocery shopping was crazy. We had to go to a couple stores to get all that we needed, but we're able to stock up, and so we're good. Let me help Daddy get the cups real quick.
Now I feel like we need to sit down and have a family meeting about all this. Even though we've talked about like the basics of the coronavirus and staying home, we haven't really gotten too much into detail. So we just want to go over everything that's happening and why.
I want water.
I'll get you water.
Let's see. Open your mouth.
No, please put that down. Riley, Riley, stop. There could be germs inside of it.
It's all right.
Oh, really? So, there's this new germ called coronavirus, okay? And it spreads when people who are sick and they get by each other and they cough or they high five and germs spread. So we have to.
Or kiss. Or hug.
Or hug.
Sitting on top of each other.
Sure. Or putting your fingers in your nose and eating boogers.
Why is it important to wash your hands?
So they don't get germs on it. You wash your hands, you put soap on your hands, then you wash your hands like 20 minutes.
20 minutes? Or 20 seconds?
20 minutes.
Oh, okay.
So what this means is that we have to be super careful. And we're gonna have to be staying at home for a little bit of time. We can't go to our friend's house.
We can't see your teachers.
Can't see your teachers or your friends.
What do you mean? We're not gonna have a birthday.
We'll have a birthday. You'll still celebrate your birthday, but we can't go to the park. We can't go to school. So we're going to be your teachers. Does anybody have any questions? You're not swimming right now until we're done eating, everybody, and we're done. But just because you're done doesn't mean you're going swimming. Okay. Listen to the meeting.
We've got 2 weeks where we know that we're gonna be stuck in our house, like with all six kids.
Sit down, please. Sit down, please. Oh my gosh, it's never ending.
But we also are trying to stay positive about it and to just really keep above water.
There's no way that's gonna happen.
Okay, so does anybody know why we're doing homeschool instead of school?
Because we can't have school anymore and we're staying home. Because it's closed.
Because there's germ around the whole sky.
You're right, Riley.
Somewhat.
So we got to keep the germs away. We got kindergarten next year. Riley's in kindergarten right now, and so we got to do our schoolwork.
And they are not.
Does that crayon taste good? You don't look like a kindergartner as you're eating crayons. Mm-hmm.
Even though the schools are closed for 2 weeks, they still expect the kids to learn and to stay on task. Riley is in kindergarten, but for the sake of our sanity, we're gonna have them do all the same schoolwork because this homeschooling six kids is no joke.
Are y'all gonna be able to listen to mommy and daddy?
Today, we agreed that I would teach Blake and that he would take the Quints.
Wait. We didn't agree on that.
You'll be better at it with the Quints.
How so?
It's gonna be so sexy.
Okay. That's what it says.
That's what works. I'm gonna go upstairs and help her. You got this. Remember, sexy.
You remember.
So you have your little quiz to do.
We're doing science. Write your name at the top.
It says H-A-Z-E-L. That's it.
Okay, so an apple or orchard has eight rows of trees. Each row has 34 trees. How many are in the orchard? So I'm pretty sure it is 8 times 34.
Yep.
Okay. Five, three of these, I'm gonna need three boxes. But then I also have this four. So what I'm gonna do with four is I'm gonna do 4 times 8. So I have to have 4 boxes. So now I have 160 and 100.
That is the right answer, but no, you're kidding me. How am I supposed to teach this when I don't even understand how that's math? When I was a kid, we wrote down numbers and multiplied them. Now it's like you gotta do math by drawing boxes and lines and dots, and I don't get it.
It's almost like you're teaching me because y'all do some interesting math nowadays.
It says circle all the solids. So what is a solid? Like a table?
Daddy, a spoon.
A spoon is solid, yes. So you can circle the spoon, yep. All right, so water, is water a solid?
No.
Okay, so we don't circle the water. I'm actually pretty surprised that all the Quints are cooperating. So we're gonna go on to the next one, a carrot.
Solid.
Riley got it. And you just never know what they're gonna give you that given day, but that's all I can really hope for at this point is just to keep them busy. And hopefully if they're busy enough, they're just not gonna get bored and aggravated. All right, that's science class.
But then we get to go to play.
So it's gonna be this number minus 9, and that's what's left. Does that make sense?
No.
I don't know how to make it make sense to you. Why did they change the way math gets taught? Obviously, someone was smarter than me and said, this is gonna be a better idea, but we're speaking two different languages, really. This is not fun.
Time for recess. This is PE, so it's like physical exercise.
My favorite part of school is playing outside.
All right, let's see who's the dizziest. Get up and run. Go that way, no.
Done with schoolwork for the day, guys.
We're done?
Yeah, we're done. Blake did her math.
Blake, how was school today?
I did not love it.
Students are really only as good as their teacher. And my students, they're doing exceptionally well. You need to step your game up.
Let's do this.
Let's do this.
Say, mommy rules.
Mommy rules. Do this.
After last time, I need a break from teaching third grade, so I think I'm better fit for preschool and kindergarten today.
Blake, we're gonna go upstairs and do your work.
Well, I was the MVP, and I guess I just got an upgrade.
And what, did I just downgrade?
Well, apparently you couldn't cut it.
All right, what are we doing?
How do you see first?
Hi, my GT thinkers. It's Ms. Coronado here, and I just...
On your picture, there's milk, and then there's a coffee cup. Which one is the solid? Which one? So the mug is the solid, so let's cut out the word solid.
I can't find it.
Where is solid?
Cut out all three of those at the bottom.
I don't know where it's solid.
It says liquid, solid, and gas. Hey, girls. Riley. Okay. Back to your seat. Hey. No, get in your chair. I don't know how preschool kindergarten teachers do it, having like 20 to 30 of the same age kids. Hazel, how about you get to cutting? Don't cut your hair. Nobody needs scissors anymore.
I mean, I don't know. I mean, my day with Blake in third grade was actually pretty easy. You know, all she had to do was like watch her teacher in a video.
What was the video about?
I don't know, it was just a video. She watched it. It wasn't my class, I wasn't watching it.
Seriously, she just got to watch a video?
You're the one that wanted to switch, and
yeah.
That was her assignment for the day. Like,
so let's pre-gauge who's gonna go where tomorrow.
Look ahead and see what's the easiest one so you can take it.
Yeah.